Alright. We don't have a red shirt, do we? I didn't see one.
No red shirt.
There is one? Okay.
No red shirt.
No red shirt, okay.
It's up north of the Somme,
past the river?
So, over the river, mate, yeah. Over okay. Their side of the lines, where it meets the front. The river
gotcha.
Meets the front.
Try to go over
yeah,
that way, then.
A couple of triplanes here, and... I don't know what that is up there, it looks Germanish.
What's your altitude approximately?
20 almost. 2 kilometers.
Okay. I'm a little high, so we're coming in. Mind you guys. Down. See,
we don't have to protect that one.
Well, if you have any bullets left, I'm sure take a shot at it. See the flag, which I assume is all around you, base. Therefore, you're just
yep.
Slightly in the
yeah, I'm in the
front.
Middle of it. Yeah, right in the middle of all that flag. Everyone's come down low. These two SEs have sort of lured them down, and they're down to about 1,000 meters or less now. I'm climbing. I was in a right-hander there, just a very gentle one, looking at some SEs, but I'm just here over the river still.
Behind us bad right now. I don't know if that's you or right there. Are you diving now?
I'm climbing.
Frank, are you?
I'm on the deck above the river.
Okay, actually, I think it's
I got an SE-5A and an Albatross in my area.
Yep.
I don't see either of you.
I see you. I think you just broke off of something you were chasing and you headed back towards the enemy lines now.
Somebody's steaming.
Just down over that little town there to the other side of the river, there's a bit of action. There's a parachute there by the looks of it. Someone needs to check their radiator, unless that's an AI.
That's AI, that's what we're seeing five days.
I'm tailing one of you. One of you just kind of flying north over the river?
That'll probably be me.
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, it'd be pulling up on your left if that is you.
No, I don't see you. I might be above you.
No, I'm right next to... And then it's an SC5A, okay. Load friendly. I am almost out of bullets.
Something up over no man's land, almost just outside of their balloon. Pretty high. It'll be Rick going after their balloon bullets at it.
That's what it looks like.
And that balloon gun was a ripoff.
I'm sure it was.
And Rick Rawlings on the trigger.
At least the guys got out of this thing got out. Probably should go back and look at our balloon, right?
Might as well. I think we've dealt with everything in the sky, so.
Well, there's theoretically still a triplane around somewhere, right?
Well, I did see, I think, two of them. There might be one somewhere, unless he went down after the SEs as well. I think I got one burst into one, but nothing conclusive.
Right. Well, based on my ammo count, I'm perfectly happy to head back at this point.
He's zipping by me to the north.
Yeah, it's me. Sure am.
I like your thing.
The skies look pretty clear now. Like poor old Brawls won't be getting number 5 today.
Not this flight, maybe, but, well, who knows? We think it's still happening. I still see somebody poking around. The AI has a tendency to just kind of faff about the place until somebody engages.
German side?
German side, yeah. Not the first lake right on the front, but like the second lake with like a little, it's like a crook in the river. Piece jets out, there's some stuff below there.
That.
If you guys want to go check that
there's
out.
There's another balloon down there as well, it's on the ground.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what they're doing, so it's SE-5 shooting up a balloon that's been winched down.
There might be, I saw like a whitish.
Go down and have a look.
Just go, yeah. Black spot on the
front. Since I'm the only one in the flight that hasn't done anything useful today.
You've done lots of useful stuff.
Shot at their balloon down here, but there's quite a few machine guns around it.
Sure are. That unit's getting the apex of all their fire right
now. Nah, it's one of the SEs. If I time it right, they'll be shooting at him and not
yeah,
looking at me.
Yeah, just distract them.
Yeah, I know there's more than one. I couldn't say how many though. Probably
up, the river,
same
I think
three.
Those might be the triplanes.
SE-5s.
Are they?
There's a SPAD down there too. Oh, is that you squirting at their balloon?
No, I'm still at high. I think it's just one extra. It's like one little SPAD that I saw earlier, too.
You're going for a pass.
Alright. Got eyes on it. There you go. The other guys are running fire right now, so time to go. That's a nice run. There she goes.
Well, that was a good one. My gun's jammed on that run, so I'm glad I got it.
Landing by Ace. See, Rick Wrong's coming in screaming.
What's screaming the hot. Speed on these things?
Not that fast. That's, you're probably in good shape now. Oh, wicked smooth. Not even a bounce.
Yeah, that's been my smoothest in quite some time.
Dogfight on the ground.
The precursor to NASCAR.
Yeah, that's true. I'm sure Eddie Rickenbacker would approve.
Yeah, he was a racing driver, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was. Hey, Brent, good. What's up?
Howdy.
Is that your cabin, is it? You're claiming that one?
Yep.
Yep.